All right, let's hear it for Nyabola.
Thank you, yo.
Oh yeah, nice shoes, were they? Nice shoes.
Yeah, Nyabola season one.
Yeah, Sasa.
From Jam Down Collection. Yeah.
So tell us a little bit about yourself. When did you start, getting into the music industry?
Yeah, I got into the music industry just last year.
Okay.
And so far it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, so what would you define as your predominant style? Would you do dancehall because this is dancehall? Or is that the theme of music that you, the genre of music umechagua kufanya?
Yes, hiyo ndo genre nimechagua.
Mm-hmm.
For now ni dancehall. I think till IDIE, ama vipi wase.
Alright. And in the music industry, what who do you look up to? Who do you think is really with it right now? I mean, you've entered in the Kenya scene, it's been 1 year. What do you think about the music scene and who do you look up to?
Who I look up to is Shaba Ranks.
Shaba
guys. Yeah, I look up to Shaba so much, and Bana Boy, and a bit of Cynthia Morgan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
Manju.
Yep.
All right, sorry. All right, so I guess, so. And what do you think about the music scene now that you've been there for 1 year? What can you tell maybe somebody else who's been waiting just to start?
I think you should just start.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't wait for anything. If you feel like you're ready, go for it.
Mm-hmm.
God will do the rest.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And also about yourself, I hear you have a blog. Tell us about blog and what you write about.
Yes, I do have a blog. It's a braids blog,
mm-hmm,
for braiding hair. It's braidsbynyabola.wordpress.com. Yeah, I write about different styles of braiding hair and how you can style. Yeah, basically,
mm-hmm,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. And what about, what since, yes, you're doing music, but what else do you do? Are you studying? Have you mamaliza? Are you single? We took a maize of here, another two, yeah.
Yes, ndo namaliza shule, niko kwenye mkondo wa mwisho.
Mkondo wa mwisho?
Yes, and I'm in a relationship.
You're in a relationship?
Yes.
Hey, watu leo kwa hii show. Wamechukuliwa tu.
Umedai.
All right, so I guess, what can you expect from me in the future?
You should just expect hot releases, more like blow up, worse than blow up, other collabos with big artists.
Mm.
Yes, just expect fire.
Mm-hmm.
It's fire, I'm coming to rule.
Right, well,
yeah.
Good stuff. Of course, when okay, light your fire, you're always welcome to come
of
back
course,
right here
anytime.
On the 10. All right, so first, one more time, let's hear it for Nyabola.
Yeah.
All right, thank you so much for coming through and to your dances.
Big up Tony Tizzy.
Yeah,
follow me on Instagram, Tony_Tizzy.
All right, Tony Tizzy, apo hivyo. What the boys and it's a Tony T.
All right, now the show is definitely not over yet.
Yes.
We may have saved the best for last.
Yeah. Uh-huh.